I've had my ups and downs, my fair share of bumpy roads and heavy winds. That's what made me what I am today. Now I stand here before you. What you see is a sophomore crafted to perfection. A sophomore who is ready to fill the job of SA Vice President. Vote Jeffrey Fennell for SA Vice President.